is the China cooling pad production line. Evaporative cooling pad production line. Now I show you the production. This is a traditional cooling pad production line. From the absorbent kraft paper core. It starts from the paper core and then the paper goes through the phenol resin. The phenol resin is coated by this machine on the kraft paper. Also deep. Look, inside is the resin, phenolic resin. This is the kraft paper. And after resining, by the gluing machinery with the white glue. Let's come to the gluing machinery.